Hey guys, welcome to another MicroTech tutorial. In this episode, I will be covering the content of the head tag continuing in our HTML series. The head tag is very important. It may not seem like it is and isn't talked about much, but it really is. The head tag contains any info about your website and can link to CSS, RSS, favicons, and much more. And it also contains all your meta tags for search engines. To keep this video short, I'm going to make a separate video for meta tags and SEO. So without further ado, let's get started with today's video. So let's get started by opening up your favorite text editor. And I like context, so let's open that up. Give it a second to load. And you want to make a new file. So let's just click new and change the text type to HTML, makes it easier to see, and make a simple HTML layout. Once you've done that, you want to type the following code, open bracket, and make your title. So this is a test, so let's just make this title. And then let's go into the coding. So type link rel, then equals shortcut icon, and then href, which is linking to something, we'll cover that later, equals slash favicon.ico. Slash, by the way, is linking to the main part of your directory. And then you want to type equals image. So let's type image slash xicon. All right, so slash close. And this basically links to your favicon icon of your website and gives it a really nice touch. It's the icon in the top of the corner of your screen. So the C in context would be the favicon icon if this was a website. Just go ahead and copy and paste it and change it because CSS is very similar. And step, you want to change it to style sheet because you are linking to a style sheet this time. You don't want to confuse the computer. So let's type style sheet and then change it to style.css. Most CSS files are called style.css. And then let's go ahead and change it to, let's just erase this, put text slash CSS. CSS is different from HTML, and I will be covering this in another series. So just copy and paste that again. Let's just change this to alternative, and we are doing RSS now, which is part of XML, by the way. Call feed.rss, and then go ahead and change the type to applications. So applications, so type this in, applications slash RSS plus XML. There you go. You just did your head tag. RSS is part of XML, which will be covered later. I'm not going to do an XML series, but I will teach you how to make an RSS feed by hand coding it as well as using a generator in a future MicroTech tutorial. So thank you guys for watching this tutorial from MicroTechTutorials.com. Stay subscribed as I will be doing lots of more tutorials on coding in the future, as I have mentioned in this video. Make sure to like this video, give it a thumbs up, and share this with your friends on Twitter. Thank you guys for watching this MicroTech tutorial. And I'll see you guys in another MicroTech tutorial. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.